king of righteousness. The king of power and authority. The one who created heaven and earth. He was there and is there even now. He will be there forever. But when he will be there, where will you be, my friend? Where will you be, my brother? This is the word we have brought forward for you. So men and women, together with their children, will come and preach you this word. Just as you have heard the announcement that he is coming to Kisumu. He will be coming to Kisumu to speak to you people, to make you know that grace is coming. But before he comes, you must be aware. You must know. You will know that he's coming with powers. Powers of healing. Powers of deliverance. Powers of salvation. Our Creator Jehovah will be coming to Kisumu. So we want to make you aware before he comes to Kisumu to talk to you people of Bondo, to talk to Kenyans, the people of Kenya, the people of the world will know that Jesus Christ is coming to speak with people in Kisumu. So we want to tell you this morning, that is the Lord we have brought for you. He is saying, he created everything in heaven and in earth. But all these things are bigger than. They are so big. When you look at them, the way he created planets, he created the stars. These are great things that you can't compare with the earth. Nobody can compare the stars and the planet with the earth. The science have searched and found out that only one planet, just one planet, the earth can enter into a planet into trillions times. Somebody wave to Jesus. Somebody wave to Jesus. And yet Jehovah Yahweh creates thousands, millions of stars. He compare the earth